idea painting is going to be like two swans, two white swans. And Daniel is just painting the background in blue. We've just highlighted the swan that we're going to paint. So now Daniel has colored the water. Now we're going to color the swan in light white and yellow, so we can see the swan. We want to do in white, but then it's harder to see, so we thought we're going to mix it with a light yellow. You can do the same and keep the beak empty. From here onwards, color yellow. And all this in yellow. Keep only the beak to be colored in orange. Going to be two beautiful swans, and then maybe this one also you can cover around. Then we can do the mouth. The swans are looking so nice, Daniel. So we highlighted the little bit of the beak, so it looks like more like a swan. We're gonna do the eye. We're going to highlight the beaks, thin as possible, thin beaks. And the next one, we try to make some beaks, okay? Daniel has done the painting, and Daniel's going to do the initials. It's so beautiful, Daniel. It's two beautiful swans Daniel has done. We have to find a nice Bible verse that will go with it. It's amazing. I love it. Good job. A small duck tank, so that because the Bible verse, we're going to choose. We need some small duckling with the two swans. I've chosen the Bible verse, and can we read together, Daniel? It says, "Under his wings you will be safe." Psalm 91 verse 4. So the two swans have a small duckling, and the duckling will be protected by his mom, right? So under his wings you will be safe. God is telling us that under his wings, under God's wings, we will be safe. Amazing. Good job, Daniel. Amazing. I love your swans and the small duckling. Amazing.